that this matters deeply to you, that you and he are on the same page. And if he hears that, he's a good guy, he's a good husband, he's gonna come over and sit down and help you. The last debt-free caller, or the last debt-free scream just a minute ago from the lobby, he talked about how for 20 years she had carried the weight of that. And then when he started getting involved, she was so relieved. It was just, that just happened in this same hour. Well, that was this hour. It was just a few minutes ago. And so that's a message for you wives that are not helping.